What's up, guys? It's about time to go ride. Doing final bike check. Make sure everything's good.
Chain's a little loose. Definitely could use a little bit.
So let's get to it. Get this done so we can go ride.
Hey, what foot pounds is actually really tight. I got a bunch. Like late night fist fights, half pints and dirt bikes. Yo, I love them all, so they label me an outlaw. But I still keep it raw. You don't have to respect me. You can love me or hate me, but I ain't gonna change, and you ain't gonna make me. The lyrical privilege, full fledged. Living life on the edge. Straight out of control, self proclaimed asshole. And I am what I am.
Today. Let's go behind Mitch. Mitch is gonna hit it. Let's go, Mitch. Watch me again, Mitch.
What's that?
You want to watch me hit it again?
Huh?
You want me to hit it again?
If you want, yeah. I mean, I know how to do it. I've done it. It's just the wind picks up, dies down. Picks up, dies down.
Seems like you need a lot of beans. You're on a new 252, so that just kind of makes me nervous. I've hit it before. I really need to be coming in it with momentum.
Aaron gets it on his every time in third.
I gotcha.
Yeah, well, the wind's died down. Kinda, yeah.
If you, dude, like, I was there to come up short, but there's really, if you come up short, it ain't gonna really do nothing.
I mean, you could bounce, and if your suspension bounces left or right downhill, that would really fuck you up. But other than
it's
that,
it's so mellow.
I think I'm good. Well, here we go.
Dude, you got it. 100%. Don't think about it. Just give it to her.
The moment of truth.
This dude is gonna fucking send it. You then. Really?
Yeah. My hand went like,
oh shit.
Shit, I didn't even mean to, dude. It's just, you carry so much speed automatically. It's like, I should have braked. I was just coasting.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I got like recovered from it right away. It was fine. It was just like shit. But yeah, I'm like just kind of seeing when the wind dies down, I really want to hit this jump.
Which one?
This one right here.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, and that one, but if I come off sketchy off of this one, I'm not going to hit that one.
Right, no, I don't blame you.
Yeah. It's just this fucking wind, man. Like,
honestly,
bipolar.
If you jump from on the right and you aim a little bit left, the wind doesn't mess with you enough to throw you off.
I gotcha.
It kind of puts you straight. That's what I'm doing.
I gotcha. I hit this last year, no problem. Just this fucking wind. But you aim to the left?
So I come out to the right and I go to the left a hair, if that makes sense.
Okay, gotcha. I see. We'll see. I might just fucking, if it's not windy, I don't care if I land in the grass.
Just give her the beans from the corner in third.
Yeah. Third gear pin, bud.
Yeet. Got it, dude.
It's so weird. Every time I hit, like, want to hit it, the wind picks up like a little bit. I don't know.
You got her. It's good right now, dude. Straight up, just go for it. Yeah, dude.